I've been making music as far back as I can remember. At 18, I wrote a song in my room. It went to number one across the world. It's crazy. 23, I was nearly killed in a car crash in Whangarei. I broke my neck in 10 places. The doctor said it's a miracle that I'm alive. And I am alive. Making the music I love.